though, he's a little baby, so he can get bigger. He had it. Oh, there he is. Stop as quick as I can. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, he's still on. Another bass. Wow. Another small, small bass. Really small. Look how tiny that thing is. Look how small this bass is. Little baby. Alright, bud. Let's get back down there. Here. Go ahead. Oh, okay. That's fine. That's cool. Sweet. Alright, guys. Probably not going to happen today with the bass, but I'm pretty sure I can still slam a few bluegill. It's just getting... I just didn't want to keep sitting there and catching those small bass. Yeah, they're bass, but I wanted something a little bit more bigger, something more fun, more fight. I'm gonna drop down and see if I can't get a fish right away. It's my third time fishing this pond, and so far I love it. It's a great pond, it really is. I'm guessing this fish is gonna come up right when I get down there. He's gonna come up and smack it. Bluegill. Look at him. Look at that bluegill. Perfect. That's what I'm looking for. I'm not going to keep them all today. I didn't keep them all last time either. You guys probably thought I did. I actually threw a lot back that I didn't get on camera, but they're really good. So, I mean, there's nothing wrong with that bluegill. Shoot, let's see if I can just drop back down and get a fish instantly again. Just keep filming. I'm pretty sure he's going to come up instantly, right when I get up down. Come up. Smack it. Instant. Instant. Come on, baby. Oh, missed him. Wow. Back down and get him. Oh, that might have been bass. Big mark right there. That might be a bass. He hit it, and now every single fish scattered. Here he comes, he's flying. Oh, I missed him again. Come on, go, go, go. Still there, he's still there. He's still there. I don't even have bait. They're just down there smacking it. No bait. Nothing. Try to get down there as quick as I can. Never know when these fish can change their mind and just turn off. That's why I love tungsten. You can get down quick. They're just gonna fly up. They're gonna just fly up. Here they come, a bunch of them. says, that is the weirdest bite I've ever had here. There he is. What the heck is that? Whoa, guys, this might be something else. Or it's a big old bluegill. Wow, whoa! Okay, guys, look at that bluegill. Whoa, dude, wow, that is a big old bluegill. Look at him. Oh, jeez. Man, they get this big. They're strong. Don't ever think they're not. This is a monster bluegill. Wow. Just a giant bluegill. Whoa. Wow. Are you guys seeing this? Look at that bluegill. Oh. What a horse. Uh-oh. Exactly what I'm fearing, really. That is my favorite lure, buddy. Guys, I'm gonna deal with these fish real quick. Look at that one. That's a nice bluegill. He took that bait completely in. Look at that bluegill. Double header, baby. Alright, guys. Got this light right here. Make it a little bit easier to see everything. And don't know if you guys can see, but there is a nice. Oh, yeah, there he is. There's a nice mark in about 10 feet of water. So I'm just gonna stop right near him. And of course, because I'm awesome, he's gonna instantly want to hit it, because he's like, oh, that's Sean. We know Sean, we love Sean. There he is. Instant. Ooh, he's got some shoulders too, good. He's just not small. Thought he was. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, man. Whoa, you guys see that? That is a no-go right there. Splashing water on my thing. Come on, man. Come on, bluegill. What the heck do you think you're doing? Splashing water on my heater, buddy. You're crazy, bluegill. Look at that beautiful bluegill. Away, guys. With a decent gill. There you guys go. Nice colors. You don't let this one go, though. Tell you what, I'm having some serious issues holding on to these fish today. That one almost popped out just now. Beautiful bluegill, guys. There he goes by. That was a pretty good pitch. Alright, guys. I'm going to go ahead and get out of here. As you can see, it's about time to go. So, not bad for the day.